Do you know why PHP is faster than ASP.NET?
PHP is dynamically typed, whereas ASP.NET is statically typed. Dynamic languages are easier to learn and to understand someone else's coding.
I heard there were major reasons to use PHP instead of ASP.NET.
PHP lets you build applications on the server, without having to pay for .NET servers and Microsoft SQL licenses.
ASP.NET costs more than PHP, mainly because PHP is free.
It is amazing how much work people will do to get something they think is free. And PHP is a major programming language and server-side tool for free.
I know ASP.NET just is not an option if you want to use open-source operating systems.
ASP.NET is no longer closed to Windows only. However, despite the mono project, ASP.NET is not yet popular on other operating systems and servers.
PHP allows you to tackle a problem in a lot of different ways, whereas ASP.NET has to follow the rules set by Microsoft.
Flexibility can enable creativity, or it lets you fall flat on your face. But you have to use PHP to be able to use CodeIgniter and other great tools.
How would you compare PHP and ASP.NET in terms of resources?
PHP has far more ready-made components such as frameworks, libraries and controls.
PHP and ASP.NET are two of the major languages and tools used in web development. Why is PHP preferred by a lot of developers?
You can develop in PHP without having to install too much software. Apache, an editor and PHP are enough to get to work.
So PHP runs on any server.
And that's another reason people like it. You don't have to mess with Microsoft servers to develop your own solution.
ASP.NET generates a lot of hate just because it was made by Microsoft.
And that was before its open door policy with the NSA.
It still is not getting as much press as it should.
Speaking of press, PHP has stronger free online documentation than ASP.NET.
Then I'm going with PHP. Free is a heck of a motivator.